scene. Freestyling, I'm a mean. Oh yeah, I'm here, what to say? I don't even know just what I say. Oh yeah, I'm back up on the scene. It's Chello DZ 2016. Yeah, the host of heaven is my team. Pulling strongholds down, yeah, with my regime. I don't even smoke anyway. I don't even smoke anyway. I don't smoke dope, I'm not no fiend. I don't even smoke anyway. Praise the Lord, for I'm so fresh, so clean. It's too late to escape being great. I said, it's too late to escape being great. Let go of your old habits, step into the kingdom age. Yeah, yeah, Kanisha over Fiji. Internet, yeah, over TV. Donald Trump, yeah, over Hillary. I'm a beast, yeah, I'm so strong. Triple W, KatKerr.com. Like a hand grenade, I'm the bomb. Triple threat, what's going on? Yeah, you heard what I said. Blood, D-Stone's favorite color's red. Blood, every time I step in the game, what? You know what I said, blood, enough. Puff in the cane, and it's not the cocaine. It's the brain when it comes down from the sky. All the time I'm feeling, all the time I'm feeling by. All the time I get it cross, yeah, enough. Yeah, you don't know what you're saying. Yeah, you don't know who you playing with. It's Chello D, yeah, I'm praying, man. But production's is the game. All of heaven knows my name. I'm a beast, yeah, off the chain. Like what? Here we go, here we go. My freestyle so classical. I paint your picture, Michelangelo. For the sons of God, yeah, yeah. For the daughters of God, yeah, yeah. For the creatures of God, yeah. Yeah, for all of God, yeah, yeah.
So don't think badly if you never get to use your gift on this earth. If you can, use it as a way to volunteer or just in any arena you can, but it's so important for you to be yourself. Don't try to be someone else. It shouldn't be that hard to figure out what your gift is. It's a thing you think about, dream about. If you can make a living doing it, you would do it. The problem is that the body of Christ, they go to church every Sunday trying to figure out what their gift is, and yet it should be apparent to you because it's what you love the most. The world doesn't have a problem identifying their gifts, training in them, and then using them in this earth. And so God wants you to know He made you unique and special.